how you kind of met and fell for each other?
Well, we didn't meet until after that. Like, we were at an event, we saw each other, and, like, made eye contact with us, and, like, I knew really cute, and, like, whatever. But then we didn't, you know, things didn't happen until the split after the song.
On your Twitter, you've been having a hectic schedule.
I have been, yeah, but it's been good. It's been productive.
And a new single already?
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about it.
It's called The Way, featuring Mac Miller, and it's coming out this month.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are the plans for the single, like a music video and everything?
Yeah, we already shot the video. We shot like a viral video type thing, and we may do another video for it. I love the song, and I have tremendous faith in it. And the song means a lot to me, and it's really fun, and it'll make you dance.
And Sam and Kat, it's getting close.
Yeah, for sure.
Tell us more. What are we gonna expect?
Lots of laughs.
Come on.
I don't know. It's fun. It's a really fun show, and the jokes are really funny, and Jeanette McCurdy is amazing. I used to watch iCarly and like love watching her performance in particular. I was always like, oh, she's such a standout character. I love her. And so now I'm working with her, so it's very cool. She's very talented. I think this is the first time I've ever seen you without a fedora hat.
That's what everybody's been telling me. Yeah, I'm trying to get rid of it.
No, you look super handsome.
Thank you. That was like my protection curtain, I guess.
No, for sure. It's good. I like it.
All right, awkward hug time.
Awkward hug time.
Where?
Good video of the week, but yeah, it's been really fun.
Are you guys getting excited or nervous for the reality show?
I think it's a heady mixture of both. I think you're going to be nervous because that stuff is out there then for all to see. But we know it's going to bring a lot of fun. That we love the team that we're working with. We can't wait to get started.
How soon do you guys start getting cameras everywhere you go?
We start tomorrow, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So what restrictions do you guys have?
I mean, pretty much none, to be honest with you.
That's going to be trouble.
It could be trouble. It could be career ruining, really.
We were like, yeah, let's get on board. We've got to do something that isn't just selfless, shameless self-promotion the whole time.
How can I spend a day with you guys in LA?
Just head to the Saddle Ranch. We're there like 90% of the time.
How did you feel about the Mac Miller video then? Were y'all do you know
how to
answer
Ariana? I've never heard him answer this question. I'm very nervous.
Well, I understood it for the video, it's acting, and like it got a good reaction, which is what I wanted, so I'm very supportive.
Were you on set that day?
No.
Yeah, you made
No,
you
was home, like, I was home.
You was like, man.
He's lucky.
Were you at home here, or did you say, man, I want to get out the country, I'm going back to Australia, I can't. Have you seen the video?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
We're pretty upset about it because Mac Miller did an interview and they asked him about it and he was like, I heard that her boyfriend was pretty mad about it.
No, I wasn't upset at all. Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about.
Of course not.
Exactly. Mac Miller ain't got nothing on you.
Nope. He hasn't. You got the girl.
You know what I'm saying? You got the girl that she was acting when she kissed him. Yeah. You have an accent and that always helps.
It makes you 10 times hotter when you have an accent.
I heard that. Yeah, hell yeah.
So actually, I said she can only date someone that sings better than she does. But that was leaving her very lonely.
Right.
Oh,
right.
There you go.
And then the other great singers are all married and older.
Exactly.
Yeah, I understand that.
So that's when. So we went to comedy.
I heard.
And I had to go back to the studio and like think more. Like, literally just came in and did these like vocal gymnastics like during the room, and I was like, I have to sing more. Like, my album, what? Yeah, oh. That's kind of how.
That
alien
no.
Vagina.
Vagina.
Who here has seen an alien's vagina?
Me.
Obviously.
What do you mean by that? What do you mean that they look like an alien's vagina?
Shall I show you? Alternative looking.
Yeah, please.
Oh, this is getting
pretty horrific.
Really nasty now.
You're not. I mean,
really
how did you get this? How did you get this photo?
It was eye from Independence Day.
Maybe it wasn't an eye.
Sorry.
Okay, so everybody knows you guys met on Twitter. I don't know the story. Did you, like, pursue her? She pursued you? Is mutual fans, like, made it happen?
Oh, well, I saw her, and I thought she was really hot. And, like, my fans started tweeting her for me. And then she, like, noted, she saw me. She saw the fans tweeting. She always saw fans tweeting. So, like, who's this Jay looks like for a while? And then she checked me out, and then, hey, I'm here.
And you guys have been together now how long?
10 months. Well over a year now.
Hey, dude, tell me, you already planned the 1 year? Because you know, if you don't get the 1 year plan, she's going to go to all her friends and be like, Jay doesn't love me.
Do you have a 1 year plan? Yeah.
You don't have to tell us. It's like private and secret.
Yeah, I don't want people coming to the place.
No, but that's awesome. Like, 1 year already planned, you're a good boyfriend. Like, some guys, it's like the day before and they're like, let me go to the guy in the corner and get some flowers.
She came up with the idea.
Girls are better at that stuff. But as long as you show up.
Exactly. That's what matters. Got
it. So how long is Jay here for?
Well, here until I leave, which is like a couple days. And then he comes back with all his brothers and everybody, his friends, and like... What's
happened?
What? I have no idea. I've heard something great. In mid-August or something. And they're here for good, I believe.
Oh, how's this band doing? Is it a band, right?
Yeah, well, they're not really a band. They're like a comedy group. They do music as well. But it's kind of like... It's like they're like a parody boy band. They're like a big kind of boy band. But they also make music, so it's kind of contradictory. But that's kind of the humor, I guess. Because they don't take it seriously.
Alright. You gotta send me some of his stuff.
I will.
He wants to meet you. Yeah, I'd like to meet him too. How old is he?
How what?
How old is he?
Oh, I thought he was going out. He's 18.
Oh, what?
He's 18.
He's 18, alright.
Yeah. We didn't really, like, hang out until the...
And that's where all the magic
happens. Relationship because people thought you were dating Mac Miller because you dropped a song with him. They're like, she must be dating him because she's like acting all cool.
We kissed in the video, so because we kissed in the video, obviously we're married.
Yeah, that's an acting kiss though.
No, yeah, it was just like little kids
were like. Well, now tell everybody how to deal with a long distance relationship when you're country to country.
Well, I'm really lucky because we're moving out. So no longer will
the record's doing really good.
No,
like, I'm not moving to you. I have a career. Move here.
No, he and his boys are all coming. His group, they're all coming over because they're working. But what was I going to say? Oh, yeah. I guess if you're in a long-distance relationship, it's hard. But, it works.
Came up with
like relationship.
He thinks that, yeah, he thinks that Nathan and Ariana would make a nice little couple. I do.
I do. I can imagine them having like American English babies. She's American, right?
Would Nathan get a green card if he would?
Yeah, Nathan do it just for the green card and for the fact that she's one of the most beautiful creatures in
the
world.
She's absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
She's gorgeous.
How old is she?
She's too young for us.
She's not. I think she's like 20. Oh, Ariana's with Ja. Yeah, Brooks! You must be German. Well, that's good. Hopefully that's happy for them both. Okay. Would anyone let Nathan pull out their teeth with his tongue?
What?
Just saying.
With Ariana.
But she's with high.
Oh, yeah. And apparently he's a really nice guy as well.
Good.
I'm so excited. I'm like a massive fangirl for Ariana.
Are you?
Completely. She's amazing. Her voice is just out of this world. And she's like the loveliest person on the planet as well. So when I was asked to work with her, I literally squealed. And I was like, yes, this is going to be amazing. Oh God, she's going to vocally embarrass me. And it was the first session I did since my operation on my throat. Yes. So I was really scared about how my voice would sound, but it sounds like better. Like if I'm judging myself.
I was online and I was watching a performance that you did, I think it was of Honeymoon Lane, and there was a real moment where I thought it was quite a beautiful moment because you got really emotional.
Yeah.
And you actually shed a few tears before you started the song. What exactly happened in that performance?
It was one of the first few dates of my first tour listening sessions, and a few days prior I'd gone through a really tough breakup.
Mm-hmm.
And it sort of came out of nowhere, and it just was a tough thing. Mm-hmm. But being able to be on stage and see my fans there, and you know, meet them after the shows and see how like supportive they are and like feel all their love and everything, really was like
the most helpful thing to me during that time. But that song just, like...
It brought you back. Yeah.
It captured how I was feeling at the moment, and
Did you, like, text her? Like...
Are you...
That's so rude!
I'm over it! That's why I like Ariana. Like, she, like, sat in front of, like, Frankie before. He's like, oh, you were so sweet! Like,
there's news about you, Nathan. I have to ask about him. About the lady love?
There's lots of lady love on Twitter. Fans are amazing. Lady love from fans.
It's great. Lol, I was gonna grab a grande latte. That's what I was.
Oh! He did it! Mark, he did it, Beta!
Are they not true? Are you guys dating? Are you Facebook official yet? What's up, man?
Me and Jay?
You and Ariana Grande.
Oh, sorry.
Are you just having fun?
Like rumors like go on and like people talk so much and you just like, just look at me just like come on, like we both have like amazing relationships with our fans and like when or if ever there's anything to announce, like you hear it.
On this show first. On this show first.
On this show first. In about 75 years.
Perfect. Well, you know what, though, bro? I'll tell you what, man. There could be worse rumors in the world. I mean, that's a pretty good rumor, though.
That's what I was going to say.
Beautiful, talented girl.
I love your answer because if I was linked up to Ariana Grande, I'd be like, hell yeah! All day, man. She's all about all this, man. All day, me and Ariana Grande.
I'm not going to lie. I've never had so many texts about rumors before.
Yeah. It's a good one, bro.
All my friends are like, dude, please tell me this room is true.
Yeah, I mean, it's like it sent you the emoji of the thumb, like, up in here.
Is there anything going on between you and Nathan? Anything? Have you ever kissed, cuddled, spent the night on this tour bus, maybe?
Here's the thing. The thing about it is that we're both 20 years old, and we're trying to figure it out, and we're in the public eye, so it's like, it's hard for us to live our lives and do what we're doing when we don't even, you know what I mean? We're not ready to answer the question yet. Like, when there's something to be said, we will say it. We're both really open and honest with our fans and everybody.
dating a wanted.
What?
Yeah.
Nathan, the young guy from The Wanted, also on the label. No, not true?
No, 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 we're not dating.
I was so happy for
we
him.
Liked
I was
like, him.
He's one of the, he's the nice one. He's the, he, they're all nice, they're lovely, but he's young and
he
sweet. And
which one did I like? You made me pick one when they were on. There's one with the kind of messy hair.
There you guys.
Oh, Jay? I think I was Jay.
No,
I had to
stay away from Jay. I like Nathan for you. You did the duet right there, almost is never enough.
Yeah, he's amazing. He's, I have to say, he's one of the most talented vocalists I've ever heard in my life. And live, every time he's like spot on.
Nothing there. Did he at least try? I mean, he must have tried.
I heard Bieber made a go at you too. They're all making a go for him.
No, no, no.
Yes, yes, no. Yes. I'll take the hit for that.
Does your heart belong to any man, or right now just playing it to solo?
I, you know, here's yes. The thing. I'm 20 and I'm trying to be happy and live my life. I don't know.